Bitcoin, we start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And as we can see, if we refer to our analysis, we have been looking for the reversal. This is what we get, but the way it's moving is really corrective. And there was no choice to trade setup for buy. And if anyone get the trade for buy, they should take with the trade in the break even, because the way it's reversing is very corrective. And mostly we can expect to see one more drop. That's why if anyone wants to look for buy from here, we prefer this one, drop some more, turn to deeper correction. Then from there, we can look for buy by having entry above the top. Or if the price continue from here as a sharp move flag, this is how we can look for trade. But for me, I prefer to see the next drop. And at that time, we can consider this one as a flat. Then any reversal from there, I will take the trade. The reason is we want to see one more drop. In terms of the risk and reward, it can give us better opportunity, better trade setup, and even we can look for better opportunity to look for buy. Anyway, the way it's moving, even if the price continues as a corrective move, we can expect to see the next drop. That's why we need to be really careful whoever get the trade. Right now, they should start to manage it. And as I mentioned, for me, I didn't see any trade setup. And if we move to daily chart, still we're looking for this one as a flat. Any reversal, any opportunity for buy, we will take it. This is what we're looking for. There is no much changes. Everything seemed to what I explained in my last analysis. We can expect to price consolidate here for a longer time before we see the reversal. But if you get any opportunity for buy, we're looking to see the breakout of the 67,500. The targets we're looking for is 74 following by 81K as a long term. And if I move to forward chart, similar explanation as what we had based on 1 hour forward chart, 1 hour chart, and we're looking at this one as a flat. Any opportunity for buy, we'll take it, and we need to see the breakout of this on the targets based on lower time frame is 52 following the 55K. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.